हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ चैप्टर नंबर वन एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर नंबर वन लार्ज नंबर्स वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्सरसाइज 1.1। सो इन दिस एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज सेपरेट द पीरियड्स बाय इंसर्टिंग कॉमास अकॉर्डिंग टू द टू सिस्टम्स ऑफ न्यूमरेशन। वन हैज़ बीन डन फॉर यू। सो हियर वन एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन 108717 एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू टू सिस्टम्स इंडियन सिस्टम एंड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम कॉमास आर केप्ट हियर। So in Indian system, from the back side, starting from ones, tens and hundred, after three digit we are putting one comma, and then after two digit we will put next comma, means ones, tens, hundred, one comma, thousand, 10,000, second comma, and then lakh. In the similar way, in international system we know that it is different from Indian systems. Here after each three digit you will put one comma. So here only one comma will come because only six digits are there. So from the back side, ones, tens and hundred, first comma, then thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. In international system, after 10,000, 100,000 started. In the same way we will do our exercise. So here is the first question. 1360. So this 1360 number we will write as per Indian system and international system. This is Indian system, and for Indian system we know for writing this comma we have to remember the place values. So we know place value ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakhs. Here only four digits are there, so we will put these digits 0, 6, 3, 1. Remember students, every time you have to put this digit from the back side, from the right side. Never start putting these numbers from the left side or from the first number. And here we know that after three digit we have to keep first comma. So once, tens, hundred, after hundred there will be one comma. So this is our period position 1360. In the same way, in international system we will again write the place values of this international system: ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Okay, we are not writing all the place values because here are only four digits are given. So 0, 6, 3, 1, and we know after three digit from the back side we will put first comma. Here also digits are less, so first comma will be come after three digit. And this in Indian system and international system, in both systems this number will be same, and it will be read similarly 1360. In international system also it will be called as 1360. The next question, we'll take a bigger number. I am taking the K number question 8936510741. Here many numbers are given. So as per Indian system we will write the Indian system place values: ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. Here we will put this number from the back side. Inside ones place we will put 1, then 4, 7, 0, 1, 5, 6, 3, 9, 8. So here one more number is there, but in our book we have not seen that after 10 crore which number will come. So it is given in the very small lines in the explanation portion. After 10 crores there will come 100 crores HC. And now we will put commas according to the rules. From the back side, after three digit we will put first comma, then after two digit second comma, then two digit second comma, then after three digit it will continue. So here this will be 893 crores, 65 lakhs, 10,741. and as per the international system, again we will write this number, or if you don't want to write, then you don't need to write it, but for the help or for the not making any mistakes, we will write it in our starting practicing period. So once, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, then it will come 100,000, then million, 10 million, 100 million, and then billion, 10 billion. This way it will go on. So at the first place or ones place, 1, 4, 7, 0, 1, 5, 6, 3, 9, 8, and as we know in your international system, from the back side after 3 digit we will put first comma, and again after 3 digit we will put second comma, and after 3 digit we will put next comma. So in this way, in international system, after each and every three digit we will put commas. So this number will be called as 8,936,510,741. So in this way we are putting these commas according to the systems. I hope you will understand, and remaining exercise or remaining question we will solve in the same way.